In you, O Father, is preserved, undistorted, what was made in the image of God. For taking up the cross, you followed Christ, and by example taught that we should overlook the flesh, which passes away, and instead look after the soul, since it is immortal. And therefore, O devout Marcellus, your spirit rejoices with the angels.